In other news, ever since we first brought you the news of Microsoft moving into Van Meter, a lot of questions circling on social media pages about the inner workings of data centers because they are big, big buildings. Last week, we told you about property taxes with a West Des Moines data center, and now WHO 13's Lindsay Burrell still on this topic, yes. Still following the story, answering questions. Now we're talking water usage, which normally you think computers and waters, they don't mix.
Yeah, but in data centers, they do. We've gotten a lot of questions ever since that first initial data center story for Van Meter. And recently, I have received a lot of questions specifically surrounding water usage. While, once again, not a direct comparison, West Des Moines is a great area to look as they have the most data centers in Iowa. I want to help answer viewer questions surrounding the amount of water these centers use. Now, remember, while Van Meter is expecting to get one data center, these numbers show West Des Moines 5 data centers. It's true these centers use water, but how much really fluctuates on temperature? Here's a look at what data center water usage can be during colder winter months. During these time periods, the data centers were not in the top 3 of users for water for West Des Moines. Here's a look now of year-over-year comparison for gallons pumped. This really shows how water usage can fluctuate. As we know, May can be a coin toss for weather here in Iowa, and at times West Des Moines data centers didn't even make it in the top 10 for water users for West Des Moines, falling behind other groups like R&R Realty Group, Executive Laser Wash, and Belcher & Long Corp. Here's how a year-over-year comparison for gallons pumped in warm weather months. As you can see, again, a major difference, definitely more water used, but even with 11 million gallons pumped, data centers still only used 6% of total water usage for West Des Moines.
They aren't our biggest user. We see a lot of high water use due to outdoor irrigation. So that's primarily the driver of high water users for us here in West Des Moines.
So as you can see, while yes, these data centers use water, oftentimes they're not the most dominant user of water. That's at least in West Des Moines. I've really enjoyed doing these kind of follow-up stories, trying to best answer viewer concerns, Elias. So I say to the people, keep them coming.
It's what we do, right?
That's right.
You look forward to answering those questions because we know water kind of a touchy subject.
Big deal here.
We don't have a whole lot of it on hand right now. Lindsay Burrell, thank you very much.